there are humans that are on the ship and they're a mile offshore and they're stuck. These are mostly poor men. They don't have papers to get off the ship. They don't have money. They're not allowed in the country. They don't have any way to get home. Some of them try to swim ashore, drown.